Good morning, Huskies. It's Monday, December 6th, and welcome to The Scoop.
Today is Lab Day 3, and here are the morning announcements.
The word of the day is benevolent. Kind. To everyone in town, the old woman was a benevolent friend.
The Key Club Kindness Quote of the Week is from Brian Tracy. There are no limits to what you can accomplish except the limits of your own thinking.
Attention all students, the high school fall drama presents The Curious Savage on December 9th, 10th, and 11th at 7 p.m. and December 12th at 2 p.m. Tickets will be sold at the door. Come out to support the thespians and enjoy this comedy.
Attention senior boys, there will be a mandatory Mr. Madawan meeting on Wednesday, December 15th at 2:20 in the auditorium. Everyone who signed up must be at the meeting. Forum Tuxedo will be there to measure you for your tuxedo. Get tuxedos?
Yeah, are you gonna do it?
Can I still sign up?
Curious Savage is a neat little show.
It's about a bunch of inhabitants of the cloisters.
A mental institution.
Patients.
Who are seen as society's not normal, like different, because they all have dreams and they're very kind.
Who you will fall in love with, for all of them are very different and very unique.
Eventually a person comes in named Mrs. Savage.
Who is committed to an institution.
Who is trying to hide her money from her.
Three nasty children.
One of which being me.
They want to take their mom's money.
It's a ton of money from her dead husband.
And she refuses to give it to them. So they place her in this asylum, basically trying to say, give us the money or this is your future.
She eventually creates a bond with all the characters who have dreams that can't be fulfilled at the time.
And then I'm not gonna spoil this show.
But basically, she's fine, her children aren't fine, and her children are mean and trying to steal her money.
And she realizes along the journey that
the crazy people inside aren't as crazy as some of the people outside.
Meant to contrast the absolute insanity of the people in the outside world, the stepchildren, with the people who are insane who are inside the asylum.
That's it. That is it. That's the entire show.
If you want to know the whole story, you'll have to come and see it.
Is the 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th of December, and I hope everybody comes.
What are the show days?
I just know the first one. It's December 9th, and you should definitely come see it then, and 3 days after that, I think. 3 days?
Come see us on December 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th.
So we can make money.
Please come out and see us December 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th.
And give us money, because we want money, and we also need money. Everyone has worked really hard on the show, so I definitely recommend coming to check it out.
We're kept here till midnight. Please.
Come see us December 9th and 12th, because we need money so we can do more shows.
So for people to come and see it would be greatly appreciated, because everyone worked really hard on it, including the cast.
People need to come see it so we can make money, because can't have fundraisers this year because the coronavirus.
And yeah.
The show dates are December 9th, 10th, and 11th, and 12th. Okay.
We have to redo that one, huh?
Yeah.
Wow. Please help.
Attention seniors, juniors, and sophomores. Here are the upcoming college visits at MRHS. Please check Naviance for more information regarding dates and signups.
The Unified Peer Club will be meeting tomorrow in room 609 at 2:15. New members are always welcome.
African American Student Union will have a meeting tomorrow at 2:15 in room 609. Please join our Google Classroom. All members need to be present. Please email Ms. Mackey if you have any questions.
Join the Sophomore Class Council for their Burger Shop fundraiser on Wednesday, December 8th. You can dine in or take out. Support a local business while supporting the sophomore class.
What is your favorite holiday cookie?
Sugar cookies.
What is your favorite holiday song? Jingle Bells.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Name a holiday cookie.
Gingerbread.
Sugar cookie.
Chocolate chip.
Sugar cookie.
Chocolate chip.
It's the most
Jingle
wonderful
Bell
time
Rock.
Of the year.
Jingle Bell Rock.
A sugar cookie. rocking around the Christmas tree.
All I want for Christmas is you. Is that what?
What is your favorite holiday cookie or favorite holiday song?
My favorite holiday cookie is chocolate chip, and my favorite holiday song is Shout Out to Room's Thumbprints.
What is your favorite holiday song?
Of course, George Michael, Last Christmas.
Jingle Bells.
Little Drummer Boy.
Jingle Bells.
Name a holiday cookie and song.
I don't know.
Shout out to Room 616.
Thanks for watching, Huskies. Have a great day. And just to wind it down a little
bit. Shout out to Room 616, baby! Hey! Shout out to Room 616, baby!